A wildfire in northwestern Wisconsin might continue to burn for days. It's now 90% contained. The fire has already scorched 8,700 acres in Douglas County.
Officials are investigating whether a spark from a piece of logging equipment started the fire. Dozens of people have been evacuated.
Problem is, there are a lot of interior areas that are still burning and hot, and with this warm, dry weather, it rekindles the fires.
Planes from Canada are even having to come in to help fight the fire. The DNR is warning people of air quality problems in Douglas and Bayfield counties and counties south of that blaze.
And a fire like that can happen in just an instant.
12 News' Abe Lebedkin investigates how one local fire department is prepared, plus what this wildfire means for homeowners.
When this Lake Country fire truck rolls out, it's now equipped with whatever firefighters might need to fight grass fires. The crew here just recently loaded a broom,
sweep out the fire with them,
filled the water tank connected to the hoses,
goes on like a backpack,
and threw on individual hoses for firefighters, all so that they're ready.
Training our staff to be prepared.
Firefighter Brad Bowen says when conditions get drier, there's one common call along the interstate.
Somebody throws a cigarette butt outside or outside in the garbage, and they smolder for a couple hours, and next thing you know, we're being called out with a full-blown grass fire. Brush fire.
Those fires can be worst in state parks, which is why here at Ottawa Lake State Park, Assistant Superintendent Ann Corman monitors conditions closely.
As we get through longer, drier periods, then the risk goes up and we keep an eye on things.
Unlike other parts of the state, this park is green and the fire risk here is low. One exception to that greenery, this field. It's one of the places the DNR did a controlled burn. They're trying to prevent the risk of fire later on in the summer.
We're starting out risk-free so far this summer, at least right now for us.
And that means park visitors like Corey Brotz and Adam Griffith can have campfires.
I love doing campfires. I mean, that's part of, you know, the experience, you know, just getting with your friends.
Now, while the campfires are okay at that site and a few others across the state, the DNR has suspended all burn permits. Those are for people who want to burn things on their property, and that is statewide. Here in Delafield, this is the vehicle that goes out when there are grass fires that they need to respond to. It is at the ready should any problem emerge. Reporting live in Delafield, Abe Lebedkin, WISN 12 News.